I'd like to. But I'm afraid she might run off.
Really? Very well. Later then.
Zoe, wait. It's not that I don't want to go with you. It's just that I...
Is that what you were trying to say?
Yes.
Then I look forward to more conversation.
Yeah. Me too. You're supposed to be resting.
Laurel. You should go with her. I'll get better on my own.
You trying to get rid of me so you can...
Up with you in Plainsong when I'm ready.
You sure about this?
Yes. Go. Get out of here.
Okay. So, wait.
Who are they?
Karja Huntress, now this outlander. From one hunter to another.
It's docile. Part of its programming, maybe?
Another outlander strutting around like she owns this land.
If you hunt, we should trade.
To meet Varl and Zoe in Plainsong. Ask the chorus if we can go into their sacred cave. Minerva should be inside. If I can get it, I can reboot Gaia.
Oh, hi!
And then maybe we can figure out who those strangers in the proving lab were. But first, I might want to explore a little. See what I can find in this area.
No. I won't accept that. I can't. Hey, how goes it?
I must be closing out the signal.
Steady.
take advantage of that.
Machine saw me.
What is that? Right, Plainsong. The Blight's taking over the Utaru fields. I have to get Guy up and running. These machines are made. I might learn how to override them. Reach its core. I should get enough data to override some new machines.
To wait for an opening. Care to join the hunt? Between you and me. Over here.
Sunhawk Talana Kane Padish.
Aloy, despite the Nora.
You're the slayer of Redma, the savior of Meridian.
Milu is my new thrush. She joined the Hunter's Lodge shortly after the Battle of the Spire. She's heard a few stories about our hunts together. Stay and rest. Make sure you take some medicinal plants for that wound.
So what brings you all the way out here? Are the machines back east too tame for you?
Not quite. I'm looking for someone. A Carja hunter, about my age. Name's Amadis. He came out here on his own a while back, and now he's missing.
So, Milu's your new thrush. Guess that means a hawk can sponsor more than one now?
Things have changed at the Hunter's Lodge. Now all who seek to become the best hunters are welcomed as members, no matter their tribe. But don't worry, you're still my favorite thrush.
You're really shaking things up.
As I promised when I became Sunhawk. And as for Milu, she believes learning to hunt will help her ailing tribe. Who am I to say no to that?
The last time we met, you had left Meridian on a contract to hunt a deadly new machine.
Several Clawstriders, it turned out. A hunter killer, too.
You said you were feeling restless. Is life as Sunhawk that boring?
Well, I had just left the city. I couldn't stand being cooped up with bureaucratic regulations and formalities. But my time out in the wilds helped me realize the Lodge needs to be more than a glorified trophy hall. Our hunters should be the spears that safeguard our civilians, like my father and brother were.
Sounds like a big challenge. I don't remember others in the Lodge being so open-minded.
Some are. The rest will get a boot out the door. And I'll get back to it as soon as I find Amadis.
I can help you find your friend.
I know you must have your own reasons for being out this way. But I'd be glad to have your help.
What was he doing out here?
He lost someone close to him during the Red Raids. He was heading to the side of the battle to finally lay them to rest. Milu and I were on our way there now.
The battlefield's near. I can still come with you.
No. Go to Stone's Echo, heal, wait for me there, and think on today's lesson.
But...
You're no good distracted by pain. Go. All hunters need to recover from time to time.
Yes, Sunhawk. It's been an honor.
Will she be okay on her own?
Of course. She's my thrush. Come. The battlefield's this way. I'll wait here for you.
Friends in my stash later. Pouch is full, but my pack has room.
Aloy, glad you're back. Like I was saying...
So this battlefield, you said it was part of the Red Raids?
The Battle of Burning Blooms. Amadis was part of the Karja army that pushed into the west. His division attacked the Tanakhth, but they underestimated the enemy's forces. It was a massacre.
I never thought you'd be friends with someone who participated in the Red Raids.
Oh, don't worry. He was one of the good ones. He tried to stop the attack, but it was too late. He's been on the run ever since.
And you think something went wrong for him out here? Don't worry. I'll track him down.
He promised he would get a message back to me. I waited, but it never came.
Shine off carefully.
This is the field where the Tanakhth slaughtered the Karja.
Looks like time and weather have eroded most signs of battle. But there are a lot of footprints. Must be recent. Let's take a look. Get this from my stash when I need it. Heavy footprints. Maybe Osirom. It's too many to tell if Amadas is with them. I better look around. My focus might show me more.
Amadas was supposed to be alone. Why were Osirom here?
Cooking fire. Looks recent. Whoever was here camped out for at least a night. A Karja weapon. The blade's rusted. Must have been from the battle years ago. Light prints. Not Osirom, maybe Karja. Looks like there's a trail I can follow with my focus. Talana, I think I got something. Tracks that head away from the battlefield.
Lead the way. Get it. Why would Amadas keep going west?
Maybe there's something else around here?
Looks pretty abandoned to me.
An Utaru? What's he doing out here?
Maybe he saw Amadas.
Let's ask him.
Let me guess. Your stragglers got left behind when the wagons rolled out. Do not worry. I am not the Karja-hating kind. Just an old scavenger grateful for a little company. Name's Lel. You two must be lost.
Actually, we're looking for someone. A Karja hunter.
He would have been traveling alone, clothes would have been well-worn.
Yes, he was here, poking around the old battlefield. Wanted to know what happened. Lucky for him, old Lel hears all the stories. Karja army charged straight into the waiting Tenakht. Most burned, but others, the Tenakht marched back west. Your man wanted to know where. Told him I've heard rumors of a place called the Rot.
What is it?
A Tenakht prison, or a Karja graveyard, depending on how you look at it.
Where is this place?
Further west, in Tenakht territory, but that did not stop him. An Osirom caravan was camping out at the battlefield, about to head the same way. He joined them. They all went west, towards the ridge.
Thanks, Lel. We have to get going.
Good hunting out there.
Let's head west to the ridge then. If we find this caravan, maybe we'll find Amadas.
Lead on.
You mentioned Amadis lost someone close to him at the battle. Do you think the Tanakh took them prisoner instead? To the Rot?
I don't know. Maybe.
The ridge up ahead. It looks like there's a tunnel.
A shell snapper.
It hasn't seen us yet.
Who can use that? Hawk and Thrush, just like old times.
Thank you.
say. Feels good to hunt by your side again. Come on, let's head into the tunnel. My pack's full. I can get it from my stash later.
It's a dead end.
Looks like a cave-in. Let's look around.
There you are. Let's go.
This door needs some kind of code to open. It doesn't look like there's anything I can do now. Bunch of Oseram supplies. And a dead end. There's not much else in here. Better head back to the main tunnel.
Aloy, where are you going?
didn't do anything. Not the right code. Lana, I think I found something in the rubble.
What is it?
Nosorum.
What does it say?
It was part of the caravan that went through here. The note ends abruptly. When that tunnel started to collapse, I guess.
Oh.
But there's nothing here about a Carja hunter. And an earlier caravan made it through before the collapse. Sounds like they went to a watering hole on the other side.
So he could have made it. Is there another way through?
I don't know. These mountains are pretty steep.
Then I'll have to find a way. Thank you, Aloy, for coming with me this far. But I've taken up enough of your time. Here, take this. May it help you on your own hunt.
Hold on. How do I get in contact with you if I find a way across the mountains?
I'll check in with Milu at Stone's Echo whenever I can. If you find a way, leave word with her.
I will. Good luck.
You too.
Delana seems really worried about her friend. I wish there was more I could do, but... I don't think there's a way past these mountains right now.